Waverly full on cannot see without the ball.
Can you hear that, babe?
Alright, come on, North. Cut in. Come. Stinks. She does now, she's wet.
I washed her with human shampoo like a week and a bit ago.
Yeah, she's not as yellow as last time when I saw her.
Yeah, she's stung. And like, every time you touched it, you didn't even have to stroke it along, but you got like all like waxy fingers, so we're just like, no, you need to be in the back.
I don't know how much is actually showing in the camera.
Yeah.
What can you see?
Doing it.
I think I've turned the front screen off actually.
Oh, right. Who's got me going? Oh, it smells lovely.
Banana milkshake.
Are you gonna kill them both, or do you want me to wash and dry Waverly like
that? We can do Waverly and I'll film the grooming.
Okay. I didn't know if you wanted to with Waverly, because she's in like an in-between coat. You'll have to, if you upload it, you'll have to stay like, oh, she's in a transitional coat. That's why she looks so strange.
Hi, baby.
I had a dream that we all could get fire on grooming, didn't it?
Did it go well?
Oh, we only just started. It was just the setup. But we were like taking pictures and stuff and like making up the shed, like the garage, that kind of stuff. It was fun. Yeah, George said I did all right on the faces, but they've both got these two little tufts on the like bottom bit of their mouth. Like,
oh yeah, because you've got to stretch it out.
Because I saw how you did it on the like the upper lip, because you like kind of put your finger underneath. But I didn't see how you did the bottom bit, so I'm just like winging it.
I'm not wearing my apron. Hold on.
You're just too excited. Next to me. And we were like, you know,
A bit of conditioner.
You'll have to sort the shampoo for me because I didn't see how much it was.
Oh, I'll just squirt it a bit in.
I feel like she definitely needs conditioner. Her is so dry.
Is it dry or wiry, like it's meant to be?
No, dry, I think. But it's not like Waverly's. Waverly's is, like, she gets a little bit of wiry. Like, on her back, she's a bit. But on her head, she's super soft.
I'll come to watching this video and it'll all be just like of the wall.
Just see it as a practice.
I already did a practice.
Oh, have you?
That was too far up as well. Oh no, that was too far down.
Well, once you get it set right, you won't have to like tweak it.
That would mean never taking it off the head thing.
I just never did it off.
She's so pretty.
I know, I've been thinking that. Like, I used to think that Waverly was a pretty, but lately I've just been like, oh, you're so beautiful, Norma. Especially your little bubble, I think it looks so cute.
You've been a good girl. don't know why this is purple. Probably need a new one.
Algae. Yeah, because like, no, the showers go pink, you know, when you haven't bleached them in a while.
Come, Nova. Nova. Good girl.
Thank you.
Turn. Turn. Thank you. Head. 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 She's got a few knots on her head. Yeah. You shouldn't really brush them before the bath.
Oh, lovely.
I don't really want to be brushing dirty fur. Right, stand. turn. Turn. Thank you. Turn. Thank you. 10. Turn. turn. So, sit.